Hi guys, today in this video you are going to get to know about the line mode, more information. Okay, that is nothing but extracting, creating a vertical offset, horizontal offset. You know that 100 and 101. Okay, vertical offset will be useful while designing a profile. Okay. Profile or overlay, okay, to create some reference string, okay, with some difference, okay. For that purpose, it will be useful, okay. That you are going to create using line mode, okay. So for that, what I am doing, okay. See, this is our design model, okay. MCR0 we have string name, master string, and then see what I am doing. Delete similar type of string. This is simple. I explained in earlier video 031 what it will do. You know, delete a similar type of strings. It starts with the TT 031, and then so now the main part. What I am doing? Creating a string with name TTRR is just below the master string. Why I am doing? So to just do a vertical offset, okay. So for that purpose, I'm just creating a small string name TTRR, and then I'm draping over a ground model, okay. So now TTRR having levels of TX01 is nothing but a string, triangulation model name is that triangulation package 1, okay. And then vertical offset, this is the syntax. Vertical offset, this syntax is that was nothing but 110 is the main thing, minor. So major is design, as I told, very important. You have to explore more. And then model name is design FFSR. See, you change accordingly yours, that's it. And then 110 is minor, and then master string. After that, TTRR. TTRR is nothing but the string which is having ground levels. I draped over the TX01, and then 3 equal to TTVE. This is the main, our main output. Okay, such name with the TTVE. What we are doing 4 equal to minus on this plus 0.250. So it is just simply what to say, suppose if it is having 100.1, so normally TTVE will get 100.350. so it is just simply above this TTRR with the 0.25 meter difference. So while designing some overlay, okay, so it will be useful, okay. And then 5 equal to from chain is, if you keep it blank, it will take entire string, whatever it will start point, end point. And then 7 equal to is the offset, and nothing but difference. Offset, I am giving just 0, it means that it's just below the TTRR, okay. And then 8 equal to end chain is, I am just keeping blank, it means that it will run entirely, okay, end point, up to end point. Minus normal 999, okay, that's it guys. Now well, you just please understand this, and then now what is that, I'm just running input vertical offset. Now done. See, create a string, no, just something, just I'm just checking whether TTV is created or not. See, TTV created, no problem. So now TTV created, now we'll check it. Vertical profile I'm doing, that's it. vertical offset. This is our profile. Okay, here I'll show another trick, that synchronization of plan. See, zoom to plan. So what will it will synchronize with the plan, and then this one tracking. So you can track. Okay, see, you can track your profile with plan. Okay, it will be useful designing some junctions. Okay, now the main part. So this is our profile. What I am doing, I created a one string with name TTVE, vertical offset. So for that thing you have to associate it. So now I am in advanced, and then display associated string. What is that name? TTVE. Okay, and then okay. Now it will take time, but now I got it. See, so I'm changing the color TTVE, and then close it. See guys, see, it created a string. The difference in that, for that thing also you can snap surface selector. Okay, you can change it. Okay, so now we'll get the difference here, this one difference from here with respect to this. Suppose if you want with respect to tria, you just change here. See, 6.8, earlier 6.5. So what I did, 0.25 meter difference, with the difference of 0.25 is 0, I created a string just above the TT00, nothing but ground. Okay, see, 18.415, that's 18.172, that's it. Okay, that's it guys. I hope you like this video. So coming to the reback, yes, just understand. That's it. And draping over a ground model, this I already explained. Okay, this is very simple. And then this is the thing, 110 is the main thing, vertical offset, that's it. Okay, thanks for watching this video.